Hi, this is Jacob with HowIRoll.com. I'm at the Homestead Miami Speedway. Wife's car, wifey's little Kia Soul. Hand cycle, putting it together. And the Miami Speedway is over there. There's like 2,000 riders, men and women, in spandex, shirts and pants. It's making me uncomfortable, but I'm gonna be all right. So I'll get back to you shortly. About to get started. I'm gonna keep the camera on for the rest of the ride.
A blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend, take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away. On the road. But you got destination in the mud, in the maze of her imagination, your love is down. Even if that doesn't ring true, you've been all over, and it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day. Clearing the sea out, see the bedwind fires at night, see the oil fields at first light, and see the birds with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful day.
See?
hour into it, so. Like 17 miles. All right, guys. Thanks, guys. All right. We done. Average 16.4 miles an hour. Hour and 17 minutes in. Trip's 21 miles so far. Cake, piece of cake. Not really, but.
Right,
yeah, I'm good, bud. Thanks. Past two rest stops. Don't feel like stopping. Kinda gotta pee. Just working on it, guys.
Yeah, brother.
Thanks, guys. I'm supposed to be the one that stands out like a sore thumb, man. Jesus Christ.
And you're cranking it out.
Working on it. About 40 miles in, 2 hours and 24 minutes, 41 seconds, 37.6 miles into the trip, averaging 15.5, tired, rest stop. Miles right now. I don't want to do the next 25, but I'm gonna get back at you in like 10 minutes and let you know. Holy moly! It would be a challenge. Oh my God. Are we like the last pack?
There's still a
few people.
It's okay, man. It's not about getting there first.
No, I know. I told myself I just want to finish it, and if I could have one or two people behind me, that'd be cool.
You guys are done.
Oh.
You're welcome. Told me that's, I want to do that.
You got it. You got it.